Helen, thank you. How are you? Do you work here?
I can see.
As a cleaner. Wonder shall never end. So after all this, your church, all the whole born again, you were claiming back in school. So this is how you ended up. A common cleaner. Eh? A common cleaner. After cleaning, bragging that your God will not disappoint, that your God will not fail you, that your God will elevate you, that your God will bless you. So now the blessing be this one, this is so. Eh? A cleaner. Babe, a cleaner. When I tell you, let's go for Kobe, you will not go. Let's go out, you will not go. Let's go see me, you will not go. Eh? A graduate like you. A common cleaner. Hey, let me just tell you. That's your God has really disappointed you. Just imagine, after everything, this is what I'm seeing. I never imagined that I'll see you like this. Totally disappointed in you. I'm brilliant.
Huh. It's okay, it's okay. I'm sure you guys are here for job interview. The manager instructed me to get your CV. Please, can I have yours? Meaning what? Satisfied, give you my CV, you will take.
The manager asked you to come and take my CV. And who are you for the manager to ask you to come and take my CV? With those beauty hands of yours. Helen, if not for all time's sake, I would have just swing this thing on your face. What kind of nonsense is that? Just get that out of my face.
Please, young lady, can I have your CV?
I ain't a bitch. So don't get me angry. I heard you say the manager asked you to come and get our CV. Go back and tell the manager we came looking for him. I personally came looking for him. And besides, listen to me, I did not come here for the job of the cleaner. So please, get your 50 cent out of my front. Ah.
Just come and be problems on another. It's okay, it's okay. Young lady, please, can I have your CV?
Thank you.
So, if I have given you my CV, you would have had the
course
to open it.
Then did you know this girl?
Eh?
Tell me, you man and you are. Eh? So, this is what you would have done to my CV too.
Yes, you would have carried all this load of shame and got my CV.
I don't blame you anymore.
Eh?
Manager!
Yes, ma'am.
Please stand.
Yes, ma'am.
Arrange the office of an accountant.
Yes, ma'am.
You've gotten one.
Yes, ma'am.
As for you that thinks that God fails, God has never and can never fail a man. My life is a testimony. And I'm not what you think that I am. Manager,
yes, ma'am.
Please take care of those things.
Yes, ma'am.
Excuse me. Hello.
Manager,
yes.
Which? Which position does she have?
You mean my boss? Well, that's actually the owner of the company.
Boss?
Yes, she's the owner of the company.
Are you serious?
Yes, she is. Don't mind the way she's dressed. She intentionally disguised herself that way to know the kind of people she's employing as accountants.
Helen.
Yes.
The owner of this company.
Exactly.
That's not possible.
Please, who is the former lady?
I'm home, sir.
Okay. Congratulations.
Thank you,
please,
sir.
Come on.
Thank you, sir.
How is that possible? Helen. Do you know this company? The Helen that I know.
Ha! I see the girl was talking to
her.
Ha!
Ah! Jesus. Helen was right, too. Indeed. Her God didn't disappoint her.